I think like there's so much ability to grab knowledge from anything, right? So like these kids are smart. Like they know like what avenue they need to do. They know like probably more about coaching like than most coaches, because they can just go on and see what a good coach is. Like literally they can go onto a website and find out. So I think that, you know, you need to have their, if you measure things, it gets better, right? In anything. So if you're putting a focus on, if you've got a third line guy, that's, he's going to need to be a good penalty killer to move up. Like you need to find metrics that are going to help him understand whether he's doing a good job or a bad job. And maybe taking the penalty kill number or your EBITDA in a business isn't, you know, granular enough to really dive into a specific role. So I think it's important that you know your stuff. And then I think it's important that you communicate that to the player or the employee or the founder or whatever you're dealing with, of like how they get to where they need to go and what little details are going to, you know, drive those success factors.